tracking crime trends where you live so you know what's happening when you're not looking. Well, I've been sifting through pages of police reports from police departments all over Western New York to make sure you're in the know, and we begin this morning in the town of Elma. The Erie County Sheriff's Office is investigating a number of thefts from unlocked cars. They say personal items and credit cards were taken from different cars. Deputies say this is happening on Grand Island and in Alden as well. In Niagara Falls this morning, a good reminder as the weather turns to lock up your snow removal equipment. Someone on Walnut Avenue reports having their snowblower taken. It was left on a porch. The man says he left his house and it was gone when he came back. Also in Niagara Falls on Chapin Avenue, Falls police report a burglary this past Saturday night where someone broke into a locked home. Police say a bedroom window was broken with a patio chair seen below. The victims say $14,000 worth of jewelry and $500 worth of loose change is now missing from that home. The crime scene unit took pictures of the scene. No word on any suspects or arrests. Of course, if you have any information about any of these crimes, you're asked to call police.